Praise the Lord, prophet of the Lord.
Praise the Lord, Pastor Michael. The Lord bless you.
Amen, my Lord.
Well, Pastor Michael, the Lord has spoken with me today. The Lord, Jehovah Elohim, our eternal creator, that you see in Genesis chapter 1, verse 1. Jehovah Adonai, our sovereign Lord, that you see in Genesis chapter 15, verses 2 to 8. Jehovah El Olam, our everlasting God, that you see in Genesis chapter 21, verse 33. Jehovah Eloheka, the Lord thy God, that you see in Exodus chapter 20, verses 2, verse 5, and verse 7. Jehovah Hosseinu, the Lord our Maker, that you see in Psalm 95, verse 6. Jehovah Elyon, the Lord Most High, of Genesis 14, verse 18. Jehovah Sabaoth, the Lord of Hosts, that you see in 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse 6. The God of Israel, he has spoken with me today. And Michael, in that conversation, the Lord spoke with me at about 2 a.m. in the night. On this 20th day of October, the year 2013, in a very shocking conversation, in one of the most shocking conversations, and in that mighty conversation, the Lord Jesus, the Messiah, I saw him coming, and he came in his tremendous glory and power. It was a very fearful event to experience, to behold. And as I saw our Lord, the precious Lord Jesus, the Messiah, the Christ, coming, I was asleep at that time. I was lying on my bed asleep, facing up as he came. And immediately, tremendous power, unspeakable power, undefinable power, power that is indescribable, came from the glory of the Lord and hit me on the bed where I was lying and asleep and facing upwards. And that power transformed me totally, and my body became glorious. I took a glorious body with tremendous power, and it made me realize that the rapture was taking place, that the church was finally being taken. And then I left the ground, and at that point I woke up. And when I checked on my bedside clock, I realized that it was 2 a.m. in the morning. Precious people, the Lord also made me know that he has spoken to me about the snatching away, the final snatching away of the church in this order 2 times. He made me know that this conversation is the follow-up to the conversation in which I was in a meeting and the rapture took place. And so, again I repeat, that the Lord Jehovah, the God of heaven, the God of Israel, He has spoken with me in a most historic and shocking way, indescribable. And in that conversation, in the night, at 2 a.m., October 20th, the year 2013, I saw the Messiah coming in His tremendous glory. And before He approached very close, His glory came out and struck me and instantly converted my body, transformed my body into a glorious eternal body. So much power that in fact it was like an earthquake that hit me. And the ground shook. And then the next thing I realized is that I had left the earth. And it made me know that the snatching away of the church was taking place. Then I woke up. Precious people, the Bible says very clearly in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 50 to 56, He says, I declare to you, brothers, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does the perishable inherit the imperishable. Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will all be changed. In a flash, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet, for the trumpet will sound, the dead will rise, will be raised imperishable, and we will be changed. Verse 53. For the perishable must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. When the perishable has been clothed with the imperishable and the mortal with immortality, then the saying that is written will come true. Death has been swallowed up in victory. Precious people, the Lord has spoken on this day in the most profound way yet, in the most profound way ever, about the glorious coming of the Messiah. And I saw my body transform, totally exchanged, translated into a glorious body. And that means the Lord is saying that very soon the holy church, the church that chooses holiness, I don't mean the church you see on TV, I'm talking about another church. I'm talking about the holy and righteous church, the church that has been preaching repentance, rebuking sin, immorality, homosexuality, rebuking all manner of deception and lies, the church that has been rebuking the gospel of prosperity and money. I'm talking about the church that has been preparing the glorious, righteous garment of the Lord. And so the Lord is saying that very soon that separated church, the gloriously separated church, holy church, the holy elect, will be snatched away. They will be transformed and snatched away into the glorious kingdom of God Almighty in heaven. And when all these things happen, then you shall know that indeed, for our Lord God Almighty, He reigns. Hasn't the Lord spoken with the four ends of the earth? Listen to me, the angels in heaven. Listen to me, the heavenly hosts. I have seen the Messiah coming to the earth and snatching away the holy church. The church that is not immoral. The church in which women are not wearing mini skirts, tight trousers, tight skirts, open chests. The holy bride of Christ. Listen to me, the heavenly hosts. Listen to the words of my tongue. Listen to me, the four ends of the earth. Listen to me, the nations of the earth. Time is over. Prepare the way of the Lord. I see the Messiah coming for the holy church. Shalom.